personal story to share with all of you. When I was 5, I used to play with this group of boys. Back then, they would play anything with me, from football to Lego. But as I grew older, they wouldn't want to play with me anymore. They would make fun of me for being a girl, calling me weak. By the time we were 11, they hardly ever talked to me. This made me realize that if a group of boys that young can treat a girl in such a way, what about all the other women in this world? How are they treated by us? Ladies and gentlemen, gender equality is, undeniably, when men and women are given rights, the same rights, such as in healthcare, education, and political participation. However, more importantly, gender equality is about acceptance. We have to make women feel respected and involved. We have to accept the fact that women are just as capable and as independent as men. We simply cannot just give more rights or establish more laws for women, which would only go as far as legally protecting them. We have to accept them. That is the true meaning of gender equality. Gender equality is not only a woman's issue. Men and boys should also play a crucial role in creating gender equality. As Emma Watson, a United Nations Women Goodwill Ambassador once said, it is time that we start seeing gender as a spectrum instead of two sets of opposing ideals. Whether you're male or female, support the women in any way you can, even if it's as simple as promoting your female employee to a higher job position in your company if she deserves it. And to all the women out there, it is time to feel proud of your gender and to stand up for yourselves. Don't play basketball, dear. It's too rough a game for you. Honey, wouldn't you like to try ballet instead of baseball? These are the words often heard by many little girls nowadays from no other but the mothers themselves. This shows that sometimes even women have to change their mentality and their opinion of their own gender in order to obtain gender equality. In conclusion, I strongly believe that if both men and women continue to support each other and accept each other's differences, Planet 50-50 can surely be obtained by 2030. Ladies and gentlemen, this world is very much like a bird. With only one wing supporting it, it is useless as it can't fly at all. But if with both of its wings supporting it, it can definitely fly high in the sky. Thank you.